And we're going to talk about that and what has followed, which has been the carpet bombing of the Gaza Strip and the continued rocket hitting of Israeli population centers, and there still appears to be gun battles taking place in what is considered what is southern Israel,